I can't believe they just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Less than before you give up. But she's not one of them. And she won't. I will.
Why don't you listen? You need to upgrade your power core or replace it, otherwise you ain't getting through that door. If you keep trying to overload it without the proper power capacity, security is gonna end up all over your ass. We've come too far to get caught now. Those implants are worth thousands. This is our golden ticket out of here, man. Don't screw it up.
Thank you. Welcome, Warren. Connection to database restored. Checking database. Gear voucher detected. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
We've had issues with Robert Weave again. This time about the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. We've explained it's hardly invasive, even offered to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. He even brought up his union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us months behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier. I recommend termination. Yeah, we've put up with too much of his trash talking.
Good to see you.